Top 10 biggest bodybuilders of all time. Nobody is more devoted to changing themselves than a bodybuilder. Bodybuilders do whatever it takes to look bigger and muscular. These mass monsters build their freakish physique through much hard work. Let's take a look at the most heaviest and muscular bodybuilder to ever walk on earth. Number 1. Greg Kovach. Greg Kovach is the biggest bodybuilder of all time. His height is 6'4 and competition weight is 330 lbs. Greg was a professional Canadian IFBB bodybuilder who competed in bodybuilding from 1996 until he retired in 2005. He is widely regarded as the biggest professional bodybuilder of all time. In the off-screen season, Kovach got up to around 420 lbs of body weight, which is double the weight of an average man. He had a 70-inch chest, 27-inch arm, and gigantic 35 legs. On number 2, we have Big Ramy. The second biggest bodybuilder of all time is Big Ramy. Big Ramy is an Egyptian IFBB professional bodybuilder. He was born on September 16, 1984. Big Ramy won his pro card at the 2012 Amateur Olympia in Kuwait City. He also won the title of Mr. Olympia in 2020. He isn't called Big Ramy for no reason, as he is one of the only bodybuilders ever to do battle over 300 lbs. On number 3, we have Ronnie Coleman. 8-time Mr. Olympia winner Ronnie Coleman is a retired professional bodybuilder from Monreal, Louisiana. Coleman was an absolute mass monster with height 5'11 and weight 300 lbs. In a world where bodybuilders continue to grow bigger and bigger, Coleman has set a new standard, something that many bodybuilders can't achieve, that type of size and physique. Coleman saw an advertisement for a police force and started career there. Coleman holds the record of the most wins by an IFBB professional, including 8 Mr. Olympia titles. Coleman had one of the biggest back ever in the sport of bodybuilding. He dominated the bodybuilding world with his mass and size. On number 4, we have Lou Ferrigno. It can't be a biggest bodybuilder of all time list without the Incredible Hulk. Lou Ferrigno is a former American IFBB professional bodybuilder who made his professional debut at the NABBA Mr. Universe in 1972. He won the titles of IFBB Mr. America and Mr. Universe. After a successful career in bodybuilding, Lou started working in movie industry as an actor. He was cast for his most famous role, The Hulk, in 1977. The height of 6'4 and weighting 285 lbs. He looks like a Hulk on stage. So it is no surprise that he became the Incredible Hulk. On number 5, we have Paul. The 5th biggest bodybuilder of all time is Jurassic Paul, otherwise known as Paul Dillett. The retired Canadian IFBB professional bodybuilder was one of the most impressive-looking bodybuilder you have ever seen. Over his 23 years of career, Dillett competed in 5 Mr. Olympia competitions, 4 Arnold Classic, 3 Knight Champions, and 3 Ironman Pros. His highest placing in the Olympia was in 1994, where he placed 4th overall. Dillett remains 330 lbs in the off-season. He got the 5th place in the Mr. Olympia 2004 as his most notable achievement. On number 6, we have Marcus. Marcus is the 6th biggest bodybuilder of all time. He was so massive and big that when he went in public, people were surprised seeing his monster-sized body. His height is 5'10 and on-stage weight is 285 lbs. Marcus began training when he was 18. After receiving medical advice from a doctor about a knee injury he got while playing football, after only 5 years of training, he competed in his first professional show and became known as one of the biggest mass monsters in the history of bodybuilding. He got 5th place in the Mr. Olympia 2004 as his most notable achievement. On number 7, we have Zeke Khan. Zeke King Khan is an absolute beast and one of the most underrated bodybuilder in the sport. However, despite being a lesser known, King Khan is just as freakish to look at. Zeke earned his IFBB professional status in 2009, but didn't make a professional debut until 2013 due to an injury. Due to his series of injuries, we have not seen him much in pro competitions. On number 8, we have Nasir Elsanbati. This beast on the list is an Egyptian IFBB professional. He was born on October 15, 1965. Sanbeti began his bodybuilding career in 1983. He made his debut appearance on a Mr. Olympia stage in 1994. He is known for wearing his trademark round spectacles during training and posing. His nickname is the Professor for his fluency in several languages. He can speak many languages. During the off-screen, Sanbeti reached up to 330 lbs and cut down to 279 lbs for competitions. That's why he is the 8th biggest bodybuilder of all time. On number 9, we have Rolly Winkler. Rolly Winkler is a Dutch IFBB professional bodybuilder. He was born on June 22, 1977. His nickname is the Dutch Beast. He bulked up to monstrous 320 lbs in off-screen and cut down to a contest weight of 265 lbs. Rolly has one of the most impressive physique in bodybuilding and best known for his gigantic arms. His triceps is best in the bodybuilding history. He was crowned the People's Champion at the 2018 Mr. Olympia. He has an impressive following on social media due to his freakish size and superior genetics. On number 10 we have Dorian Yates. This man needs no introduction. He is the original mass monster. He had one of the biggest back in the bodybuilding and 6-time Mr. Olympia titles. Dorian Yates is also known as the Shadow for his massive size body. He was born on April 19, 1962 in UK. Yates has a reputation of winning major bodybuilding shows. This is how he became known as the Shadow. Dorian Yates is the 10th biggest bodybuilder of all time. So that's it for today's video. If you're new to our channel, please make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video with more interesting bodybuilding content. Till then, bye-bye and take care.